Everybody's on the Taking Care of Business tank.
And their opponents, the team of Roxanne Perez, Raquel Rodriguez, and Shotzi.
Wait, I've got a great idea. You know, people are always looking. Oh my God. People are always looking to, well, find holiday gifts for me. It's a really tough thing to do. You know, I've pretty much been given everything in my career. You know what you can get me for Christmas?
Don't say the tank.
I would love to have the tank. And speaking of the holidays, it is, of course, a holiday tradition in WWE. Well, to be a part of WWE action during Christmas time, the night after Christmas, Monday, December 26th, we return to Madison Square Garden, the Mecca in New York City. Tickets are now available. So tonight, what an opportunity for Roxanne Perez from NXT to team with Shotzi and Raquel Rodriguez here on SmackDown.
I've already bought your Christmas gift anyway. It's a bottle of cologne by Elon Musk named Burnt Air. But you're right, what a night for Roxanne Perez. Imagine making your debut here on SmackDown in front of the world. You're in the Big Easy, and you can't go to Bourbon Street to celebrate because you're only 20 years old. That sucks. I'm going to celebrate for her.
So Roxanne's actually going to start this match against Dakota Kai.
Roxanne,
of course, this coming Tuesday, a Pick Your Poison match where, listen, she meets Cora Jade, who's now her archenemy, a week from tomorrow at Halloween Havoc in a, what's it called?
Weapons Wild match.